There we go. He looks like a Yui. Wow. Yeah, on with where I left off. Right. Come on. There we go. Oh, right. Only 37 and 50 be his ground. But I'm doing crossbone divide with that shit. I guess that bug might be fast as input. I'm not sure. Can't say I ever did it. That's good to know. That's a ruin? Mm. Oh, that one. He can't run forward. Why am I not surprised? Well, I'm gonna miss not being able to use Bloodbath. Terry Stomp is probably like the worst move he has. Just stupid. He already has enough down slashes as it is. Hold on. Okay, they could be Blubber, but they'll keep Hell Slayer? I'm gonna be honest with you, I really have not noticed that before. They could have had, oh, I don't know, A plus K in Chief Hold as Bloodbath. Is it gonna keep Terror Slayer? Or Hell Slayer, whatever. It goes into nothing. And that's, well, Phantom Slash. It's just double grounded from the reverse side. That's a dumb thing to do. Whatever. That's better. Apparently the old one was better. You call that a pirate? What kind of pirate uses Chinese swordsmanship? Seriously. Come on. Ah, I couldn't do it. Whatever.
Journey lies ahead for her.
Right. I'm not surprised. There we go. Let's try. You really think Sylvanas is that weak? Come on now. He's still alive for a reason. Nice try. Damn right. Come on. Bye bye. Thank you.
without pause until the day he completes his great
one. What's he even finished? I wonder what they were saying. Whatever. Alright, who is it?
A hero desires a sword.
Yeah. Shopkeepers, huh?
Versus Valeria.
For what?
I'm gonna see you.